Voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Thank you.
Lord of hosts. Yet once a little while, and I will shake the hands and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake. All nations, I'll shake the hands, the earth, the sea, the dry land. More nations I'll shake, and the desire of more nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. The messengers of the covenant whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come.
The glory, the glory.
kings to the brightness of thy rising. Thank you.
cut off out of the land of the living. For the transgression of my people was he stricken.
Thank you. glorious invasion. Do the people imagine the king? Do the nations rage? So gloriously they should gather. Why do the people imagine the king? Why do the nations so furiously rage together? Why do the people imagine a king? Why do the nations rage? So furiously together, and why do the people imagine a king? Imagine a king, and why do the people imagine a king? Kings of the earth rise up, and the rulers they counsel together. Take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed. Against the Lord, his anointed.
That dwelleth in heaven shall laugh them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel, like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel.
Thank you.